What's up, Lightning Bolts? It's Cam Lightning Murphy coming back to another Sea of Thieves video. In this, we're going to be doing some Hourglass again. First time in a while. You know, I streamed it by myself. So, yeah, we're just going to be doing this for tonight for however long. So, we'll see. And, of course, I will keep tally in the chat. Oh yeah. So come say hi. Alrighty, let's do this. Excuse me, I've already played a couple before. 1-1, lost 2. Well, we'll see how I do live stream. Almost to 92, though. Taking that old Ironsides. Oh, yeah. Sure. Raise Athena's. Because when you dive, you always raise. That's courtesy. And of course, they're playing loud music outside my window, so if you hear it, it's bass. It's just the bass. One of them I might actually just protect and see how long it can last gathering my treasure and all that. Yay, fine. Let's see if we can't. So I did pretty good last time with the sniper rifle, defending my ship. Now that's, so yeah, we'll do this here. Shark Bay Cove. Somewhere here. I know where it is. Ready and all that. I like Toast and all them. I don't buy supplies because I try to get games out quick, so yeah. On to the next, you know. Tap and go. Right back. kind of win. I'm rusty. There we go, we got on that good item. I'm proud of myself. I finally got a hit on him. Pretty good. Not gonna lie. And I am just resting. See, I'm not used to having to do everything by myself. I'm used to doing at the helm. But, you know, got to learn. I sailed right into that. I probably should have fixed my wheel. Oh well, it happens. My goal for the stream is just to hit 95. That's the goal. I'm on fire. Oh! He's on the boat. Damn. I probably have some. Oh, damn it, I died. Yeah, I'm probably sunk. I'm gonna pull it out and we'll pull up a pistol. Well, quite deadly with that hit, with that sniper rifle. Yeah, but I did hit him once. Yeah, I can't. Can't really do much. He's good. Now I'm gonna keep coming back trying to get him, but I don't know. We'll see.
Hey, GG. Hey, I'm not trying to be a dick or anything, but like, you didn't do bad. You didn't do bad. Like, I'm not trying to be a dick, but I can tell you're relatively new. You didn't do that bad. You did good, bro.
Yeah.
You did good, bro. Can you hear me? Yeah. You did good, bro. I can tell you're new. It's okay. Just keep crying. I promise. You'll get better. It's okay.
Stream is not ending. Damn. All right. Oh shit! Fuck joined. All righty. Stream is. Hold on, I'm about to invite him to the party. There you go, just invited him. What's up, Huck? I'm streaming, by the way. No, I'm just streaming. I was doing a little bit of Hourglass.
Yeah, well.
But we can do whatever you want.
I'm up for whatever. We're on your boat. Let's do it.
Alright. Well, trying to see if we have a Fleet of Fortune.
And go to that place that it keeps. Party. Isaac called it.
Alrighty. I think we're just gonna take King got fried brick for this. I saw this truck in the water. So I hadn't been in.
I did it. That long.
Yeah. Hey, like, is there any, is there
what?
Any, is there any, emissary you want to, represent?
I don't know, I'm down for whatever.
Okay.
Tell me which one.
Hold on, let me see what I'm looking at. Alright, Marauder for the Gold Hoarders. Grandy for that one. I'm down for representing Quarter Souls.
What's up?
I voted for Quarter Souls.
Yeah.
Oh, I think you already have it.
Oh, no, you good. I went and bought supplies.
I got you. I see the big guys though.
What?
Oh, my bad. I didn't know you found me.
Oh, yeah. I was about to come get you. Of course. I'm not the one that has it.
How do they edit?
Oh, you're a green skeleton.
How do they? No.
You're a green skeleton, not how come my screen.
I hate. I look normal, man.
Yeah, that's all that matters.
Tell me how that glitch is still.
Yeah, it's fine. That glitch is still going on.
The world have been at.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Unfortunately, I don't see any on the horizon.
Okay, this is a new one. Think. Get back onto a collect world. Wait, I have to try it first.
What?
I have to try this.
Ooh, storage crate.
Hey, Aya.
You gonna fish till we get an event?
Ah, I figured I'd throw it out there. I haven't done it in a long time.
Okay. Me too.
Ruby Splashdale, who the fucking throw it?
And the most common fish. I did it recently, but not on stream. I guess we could go over and get this whiskey bit.
Alright, yeah, I'm cool with that. I can get a few more of them.
Yeah. I have to. There's really no world event going on.
What?
I feel you. Let's see. I can tell you where I'm at. For those things. I am at 66 of 90. So yeah, I need a few more too.
Do what?
Oh. I just said I'm at 66 of 90 for the Reaper's chest.
Or so.
Yeah. You know, at least it's something. Get it by.
What?
Anyway, I'm well with it.
Hey, I'm gonna get your medicine. I'm gonna take your tricky. Don't pop away. I said I'll close all the windows. He must not have gone to meet Mom Ben's.
Yeah.
Hey, Elias.
Bristol share.
So, how's your day been?
I got most on.
Oh, man. Good day.
Of course, we had the headwind. I can't wait for the wind collar.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited about that, so.
Yeah, so that way, we won't, I'm definitely excited for that. Kept it. Let's go. If it's a George Cross. Another storage thing. Decent. No more skeletons. Way doesn't matter the boat. Party book.
Did you get that storage crate?
Yeah, I've already
improved
it. It's been empty.
I know, baby.
Been empty
in the top. Baby. I don't want stuff.
But we still have two.
Galleon, right?
Alright.
There's a fop right behind us.
Oh, dang, you just showed up. Alright. You want to go out for the fop?
We can.
Alright, let's go. I just suggested it was bad until we get like a load of it.
I think that's a fop.
Fleet of Fortune. Yeah. It's the fleet.
Oh, is it? Cool. Even better.
Yep. Or if you shut down there, I think. This fish vest. Okay, so yeah, chat, that was not a poot, that is just my chair making that noise.
Somebody started it.
Nice. I'm coming back now. Let's see how we go around with this skill. I see this week.
That was sweet.
Yeah.
I don't see the people doing it.
I don't feel stupid. That was my
now. Oh, I thought that was them.
Oh, this might not even be the damn loop for the event.
It might not be, but we can still sink it.
All right.
They're almost on. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Yes, sir.
It's not coming pretty fast.
Oh, yeah. The best glitch in the game right now.
Yeah. Makes it easy. I had to get that off the boat.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if that was the correct one. Well, it probably wasn't because we didn't get Battle for the Sea of Thieves up on our screen.
Yeah, that wasn't there. I think we're close to it, though.
Yeah, that was just some random one. On the middle.
I'll put
Dusk is on later.
He never too.
I remember he said he might be. I know he had to go to church with his parents.
That's it, there's some.
I was about to try to harpoon onto him. Back to normal.
What the fuck just happened?
I don't know. Back to normal though.
How was it? I just popped up in the water.
Yeah, you're no longer bones. Green bones. To be everything.
Yeah, that's all right. Yeah, I got this.
All right. I got him a few good times.
That's all right. Just keep shooting, Cam. I got it.
I had.
Wait, is that another ship here? Okay, we got two ships.
Yeah, we got two. Come on, hit each other.
That's all right.
Yeah, that one right there is done.
Leia, turn that down. Leia, turn that down. Boy, you can probably do that. Alright, Cam, take the wheel. I gotta go, I gotta go repair the boat right quick. I'll be right back. If you ain't got a shot, just go turn the wheel.
I do.
We just had one little hole. I'm back.
Shotted one of the skeletons. This one. They're dead.
Oh, that store's fair right behind you. Go ahead and turn the boat so we can pick that shit up, Cam.
Yeah, we should be able to.
Gotta move forward, so.
I got you. I was just gonna see if I can't snipe it. Let's find something.
get it off, too. Oh, yeah. Going out back in. And I'll be in there and get that for about 10 minutes.
So we're up to grade 5. I got it.
Well, that's good. Came in with another two little fuckers son.
What? What? What was that part?
Got two Reapers out there.
I got you. We're scraping the barnacles off.
That's how you drive a fucking boat right there, Cam.
Hey, hell yeah. Very true.
Come around the rocks like, don't you really want to know how they drive in Tokyo? And you see me and they see me and they screaming, don't you know? Here, thank you. What you want? You want to watch something? You want Peppa Pig toys? Peppa Pig toys. People playing with Peppa Pig toys.
Yeah. Yeah.
I said Peppa Pig toys. Welcome. Maybe stop that. Because I asked you nicely. You want to go drop this order of souls and raise something? Or raise it again or raise something else?
Let's raise something else. Because I just hit 1 million in it. I'm down for whatever you want to raise since I chose order of souls.
Might as well just throw up gold order.
Okay. Sounds good.
You run the stores great if you want to. I gotta go out here and get my daughter some milk and all that shit.
Sounds
or do whatever you want to do. Not really.
Yeah. I'll run around and get stuff from that. Can never have too many supplies.
We got an Ashen Winds up.
Yeah, we'll go there after I hit the island with a storage crypt.
Well, I'll be right back.
Sounds good, since you have to go with your daughter. So then.
Grade 1 and a grade 3 Reaper up there.
I got it.
The way we're about to be going, I think.
Makes sense.
Like the grade 1 is chasing the grade 3.
I got you. So, are you waiting for, So are we gonna chase after them, or are we just gonna wait?
Oh no, they're way the fuck on that now. We'll see if they come to us.
I gotcha. That makes me look better there. Fuck with the Ashen Lords.
I hope this is right here.
Yeah. That's why I said we're gonna go fuck with them. Oh, shit. Good. Did you do anything Friday? Yeah, we just hit 48 in the guild.
Do that.
Shit, I fell off. Alright, I'm about to go fight these guys. Found another Ashen Key.
Hey, oh yeah. Did you save some of them chests?
I'm about to go grab the chest right now. Time to fuck with Dash and Winds. Oh, gear. Gotcha.
What quest did we receive?
Oh, it was just to dig up that was Ashen.
You use that Ashen key? Where did that key go?
I don't know. I thought you had it.
Oh, here it goes. Yep,
give us a gold pistol or the gold pouch. And, and a skull of Zephyr. Sniper marks.
Oh, a Destiny.
Or not a
skull.
Oh,
Ritual Skull.
Ritual Skull. My bad. I had that on mine earlier because I did a dive for one of those just to get the achievement.
I got you. For,
yeah. That also did the tutorial. It's just the regular one.
Oh, there's a ship there. Galleon. Gonna be the Reapers.
Seven seas. No, I don't want to go.
Where'd that other reaper go?
It's still chasing me.
I don't see another boat, Ken.
Alright, so it's near us. It's like on the other side of this rock, I believe. So they're about to nose each other. So the galleon is behind us.
Oh yeah.
And they're about to hit each other, so it looks like. Yeah. It is another galleon. There's another galleon. And they're fighting Lady Death. So let's play here, Hut.
Gonna wait it out, let them fire.
Sound like a plan. No wonder I'm running.
Hi, Cam, you want to go get that keg right there so you can get to him?
Yeah, sure. Alright, I'll be back. Cat, watch this. Which one should I go for? Grade 3 or grade 1? Or just any one I can get on?
Yeah, whichever one you get to first.
Yeah, I got you. Alright, I'm about to make this slow, perilous journey. Boom. It'd be cool if I could shoot out of the cannon.
Oh, Cam, they're hauling ass away from us.
Oh!
Wow, this one's like, fuck it.
Alright, I'm dead. I'm dead anyway. I forgot how aggressive the sharks are. At the moment. Because they are very aggressive. Far away. Looks like he's on top. I'm about to shoot out, see if I can draw him. Never mind, he's not on top. He's just right here in the bay. I threw 30 touchdowns in one season in NCAA football. You see, I've got a cannon of an arm. Threw a fastball that time. Luckily, a tree blocked him.
And two other galleons, other than the ones that we fought over, unless they go.
Whoa!
That would suck. Four galleons and us in the show.
Yeah. Yeah, they're still fighting each other. The double barrel pistol, that'd be nice, you know.
Yeah.
Let the ground tremble!
Headshot.
This is just a taste of our power!
to the sky. Oh, good God. Meteor got me.
I'm dead. I'm going to go check out the boat.
Yeah, I died too. Yeah, I got crushed by a big ass meteor. There he is. There's Huck. I'm practicing my sniping some more. I'm back. Boat is fine.
Yep.
There we go.
I
can
name
my
monkey.
Saw that. Over picking.
Name my Rafiki from the Lion King.
I love you. You okay? Oh, you're getting your bed, baby.
We sure showed him, boss.
Damn, I'll be right back. I gotta go put my daughter in bed out.
Gotcha. Sounds good. I'll be collecting. Treasure.
Cool.
Pondy.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Sounds good. And that should cool him off for a little bit, huh? I protected you, Huck. I protected you.
I have returned.
Sounds good. I protected you, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah, you had a few skeletons coming after you. Oh yeah, up here we have a chest of rage. Looks like the only thing we have left is the Ashen Chest.
There's a Chest of Rage up there in the water.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the Chest of Rage. Yeah.
Where's the Ashen Chest at?
My bad, yeah. That's what I meant, the Ashen Chest. Chest of Rage.
Oh, okay, I got.
I'll go get it.
We got another fleef up.
Yeah, I saw that. Cool. I needed to burn some ships anyway. With the skull. Do you want me to just bury the chest rage?
Yeah, you can just leave it. I'm not sure where it's at.
I'm gonna bury it. That way I can just turn it into the board. Yeah, we don't need another one. Now let's see how the map's looking like. Looks like a grade 3-1. But they can expire.
I mean, where that Ashen Wind still? Let me see that.
Okay.
Let's keep that up there by me. Or yeah, just put it up over somewhere where we know where to get it at.
Gotcha. Yeah, I need like 95 for the skeletons. So I have 95, so I need 5 more, and then I need 8 more ships to burn.
I just gotta get the ships.
I hear a bird.
Yeah.
Do you have a bird out?
Mm-mm.
We're going to go back into the pet chest. It should pop up here in a minute.
Wow, damn town.
Yeah, I know. I was thinking.
They are the Salted Tormentors.
Oh, nice. Of course they are.
Oh shit, I ain't got a bullet. You want to steer this time, Cam? Let me shoot.
Sure. No, don't pick up the skull. I'm trying to get close to like an animal doll skull.
Sleep, motherfucker.
Should be close. Sunk him.
Yes, sir.
34, 66. Now we just wait for the things to come up. Level 4. Grade 4.
Hold on. I'm dropping. Drunk barrel over the side.
I got you.
Alright, it's moving, Cam. Hard right. Lower your sail and raise your sails. Hard right, hard left for me.
I could get a little closer to him and get him, but that's okay. Good job, Huck.
Are you?
Yeah. You've been messing him up.
All right, Cam, we gotta get this back into the light to the left. Oh, no, I was wrong.
Also saw where this is the same price no matter what. So I put in the ship.
I'm about to die, and we're about to sink.
They sunk.
Oh, my bad guy.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Oh, shit.
I'm coming back. Ayo. Thank you. Kill the shark with the... with the skull. Because it came to bite me.
Damn.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Where did it sink at?
Right behind me. I'm coming up. Never mind, I'm not. I'm not gonna make it.
Hey, I'll take you to an outpost, Cam.
Alright. Let's see where it's closest to one.
It'll be northwest to Merritt.
Yeah. Yeah, west. Got a soup and the guy and find each other.
Hell yeah, in front of us?
To the left.
need to buy some food at this next outpost.
Gotcha.
Damn, we're gonna run into this rock.
I got it. Do I need to, sell, or are you just gonna sell?
Nah, let's go sell to somebody. Drive, I get it.
What did they hit
it
with?
Baseball. I mean, barrel ball. I think so. I don't know. Might be a ballast ball. We ain't got no holes in them. Damn it, you were supposed to look.
That's how we
play. perfect. You got that Ashen Skull out. That is the perfect spot. I cannot get it.
Right by the wheel. Got another Ashen Skull.
I saw that. Is that like a fleaf or a foff, or is that just the...
I didn't hear a fleaf or a foff. Do you want to do the emissary quest, Chuck, or are you getting off?
Yeah, we'll do the emissary quest.
Okay. Close to a couple of them.
Yeah, they're usually pretty near you.
Yeah.
And pretty near each other.
Yeah, because, you know, the island right beside us, here, to the south, that's where it is. One of them. Crescent.
Mermaid's Hideaway. Yeah, just go straight. Just go to straight Sea Dog's Rest. Or you can go up and... go all the way north to Crescent, and then we'll come back down south. Or no, let's go all the way down south to Mermaid's Hideaway. We'll get those, Laguna Whispers, Sea Dog's Rest, Crescent Island, then we'll come back to Fort Merritt.
Gotcha. So, Mermaid's...
Yeah, the big island straight in front of us.
Yeah, I see. I was just making sure. Alright, you got anything for Easter?
Just hang out with the kids.
I got you. I'm just having lunch with my dad. So I'm up to 82 with that. It's 110, 146.
Two fleece ain't a bad night.
Oh, no, it's not. Not a bad night at all. I mean, I went like 1-3, 2 an hourglass.
I bet.
Yeah. The only reason why I did so poorly is because I'm not used to it. Just getting in the groove of things again, you know? Nice. What time do you like? with a sword.
Hell yeah. Oh, my bad, chat.
Okay.
Aaron, if you don't mind harping me, I gotta get the dog in and then go tell my kids to be quiet.
I got you, I understand.
Oh, there's a shock. Grab back.
Stuck in the storm. A little bit lightning bolts.
Fuck. Which one is this? Little bitty island?
Yeah.
Those Reapers must not be the best.
No. I don't think so either. I don't think either of them are. Really. Yeah. One with Marco or the Reaper's flag. Cowabunga.
Do you hear that ominous music?
No. I did not, unfortunately. by one. I'm guessing you hear ominous music. And most chests.
Yeah, we should have done this for Order of Souls.
Yeah, I forgot as soon as we dropped it. I was like, oh shit. But I can snipe him.
Northwest.
Yeah, my
two
favorite.
Dogs. Rest.
My favorite direction. Oh damn.
You run into stuff every time you head that way?
What? nah. I just had to wait.
Scared you. I hit that twice.
That's all.
Oh, one man.
See the old genius.
I like to see them run for money.
I thought you said you like to see someone run for money.
No, it's a sea dog dress. I said I like to see them run for money.
I got it. Well, the Reapers aren't on the map anymore.
Well, they did go to Reapers. They might have sold.
Yeah. I don't know if any of them sunk, but that'd be pretty funny. May the sea dog forever rest peacefully. Alright. trying to do it. Oh, we got a big mech, a huge guy on me. Kill this friend too.
North, my bad, I had you muted.
That one was there. Okay, no treasure in here. I'll grab the treasure. Yes, you have your glowy friends with you there.
Yeah, they wanted to come hang out.
Yeah.
They made this worth doing it with this kingly treasure.
Yeah. Oh yeah, like I have another chest if you want to harpoon me.
I was going to the other side of the island, so yeah, I'll get you.
Alright. That way they don't kill me first. And kill them, smack them. Treasure chest.
I think that's it.
Yes, sir.
This ain't worth doing without blocking anymore.
This ain't staying on. I'll join you right. I'll be with you shortly. I'm about to try something. See what happens when I blow it up with a keg. Aha, here it is. Thank you. Dang it. The shark got me. The shark got me. I'll be back. I died.
Alright.
I was trying to blow up a mermaid statue with a keg. But the shark got me.
Perfect time. Cam Murphy.
Yes.
Scared the fuck out of me too.
Yes, this time I was nowhere near you.
Oh no, it's gotta have that chest in it. Mm-hmm. Got all them conductors on it.
Yes. Very good.
The light can be striking the hell out of this tree.
Yeah, it's kind of close a few times. Peace.